day 3 of the Cotswold Way. We are sore, we've got blisters. Actually, we did a little bit more than 13 miles yesterday, and today is 15.5, so if we can make it through today, we've got a nice easy day tomorrow. Only 7 miles, so come with us as we do our absolute best.
What better way to kick off a 15-mile day than with a huge climb uphill?
Highest point, baby. Oh.
Almost the highest point.
We're on Cleeve Hill, which is the highest point in the Cotswolds, and a golf course worth every step.
Wow.
We did it. First fall of the trip, and it was me. It's okay. I did hurt.
Most of the hike today, we spent walking through nature reserves and snacking on blackberries. But day 3 was hot and full of hills.